Stewart had it blocked and hit O'Reilly. Coming back is Lidstrom, who not only took it away from Downey, then stopped O'Reilly from getting past.
There's one that I haven't seen Lidstrom do in a while.
gets a hold of the puck and makes a play.
There's not much that he hasn't done, but he had to hold the one guy with his stick, and he's made the kick with his skate to intercept the pass.